What a machine! Come on, Mom. Okay, so just made it to my testing facility. And guys, I can tell you, this thing is a beast. This is only first gear here. It's only very small field, so I can't really give it full beans. But man, it is fast. Also, brakes aren't really all that great, so I really can't, like I said, push it, but it doesn't really matter. For tests, it's good enough. What I want to change, already know this, is the clutch is too fast, so it's very tricky to do, and the brakes, well, they just don't work really, so I'll have to look at that. And also, another stupid mistake is the shifter is backwards, so normally pulling backwards would be shifting up, but now it's shifting down, so it's kind of confusing. But for the rest, it's, well, pretty awesome. On the road as well, in the first, second, third gear, spinning the tires, it's a beast. Let's do some more driving.
Oh.
Yeehaw!
So that's it for the test drive, guys. I hope you liked it, and I can tell you one thing. This thing is an absolute beast. And I don't know how well this shows up, but in this clip, you can see me spinning the tires in third gear on tarmac, so it's definitely powerful enough. And for the rest, I like the steering, nice and sharp, no play. And I like this panel here, I like the throttle pedal. I don't really like the clutch pedal yet, it's a bit too sensitive, so I'll change it up a little bit. And brakes, well, they didn't really work, so I guess I'll have to rebleed the system or something. So yeah, that's about it for this video. Once again, it's an absolute beast, more than enough power. And the next thing to do for me is, I guess, change these things and then take it apart, paint it, put it back together, and then, well, it's done. And we will do a proper riding video. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.